He's a PC, and Windows 7 was his idea.